is on the death of a Birmingham inmate. The Department of Corrections tells us that Martez C. was found unresponsive in his cell Monday at Limestone Correctional Facility. They say he was taken to a health care unit where he was pronounced dead shortly afterward. A cause of death is being investigated. He was serving a life sentence on a murder charge.